If you're the most fashionable person, it's far more important to focus on who you are.
True.
And then we move into the arena of calling, the why of life. Once we know who we are, we start figuring out why we exist.
Truth.
There is a reason that you exist.
Purpose, calling.
If you are breathing, you have a purpose.
And when there's breath, there's purpose.
To call greatness out of others. I feel like that's the why of my life.
Nailed it. I like listening to this guy. He's awesome. Guess what? I'm home. This is what it looks like when I come home. Hey, knock it off. Lolly hates the cone. Lolly's scared of the cone. That's Lolly. She's all growly. Olive has the cone. Lolly, you're so mean.
No!
All right. This is where I live. This is my one-straw farm.
Beautiful today.
I get greeted by a lot of dogs. Glad to be home with my babes.
That's Kai's mom.
That's Bud.
That's Walter's dad. Bud hopped the fence. That's their bed. They ate it.
What are you gonna do?
Here's our outside.
We just got a fence.
About to plant all our veggies. Got our figs, pomegranates, olives. Yay. Well, that's my grand dog. Lolly. It's our little lamb. We call her our lamb. And then Cosmo and Bud and Olive.
She's in my room with a comfy cone on because she has an ouchie.
So our solar set up. Yay, we're off the grid. Off the grid. My poor Olive girl's in here in her comfy cone. This is Tuca's mailbox. She lives in the mailbox. Side cat. Yes, you heard your name. He comes when he's called. And then his brother Max just died. Here's Max's altar. Just picked those wildflowers a couple days ago. She's like a little owl. No, side cat's in the mailbox.
Well, that was a little tour of One Straw Farm. We got to meet all my animals, and now it's time for me to sit down and nerd out and watch Jeopardy. Bye!